What is it?
It's called a ruby necklace.
Oh my gosh.
And it needs low water and full sun, so it'll probably be dead in a month.
Are you going to repot it?
Yeah, I'm going to put it in that head.
You need a potting table? Is actually potted.
Because it's, since it needs low water, it would be good to have something with some drainage. Hmm. What are you doing, Stinky?
Where are you going, Noodle?
She said, I think it's dinner time.
Come here. Good girl. Cut it?
I think I could cut it maybe. No, it's not gonna work.
Cut it right there?
I think it's got, I don't know, not very deep. Uh-oh. It's okay. We'll just put this down at the very bottom. Okay.
Does that one not fit? No. It's
bigger than this one.
Necklace.
Shoot, how do these pop off? What'd you do? Noodle.
Can't get to that one.
There we go.
Just break it off. No, you didn't.
A mess. Oh, we're gonna propagate those. Awesome. We had a little bit of swirl somewhere. It's okay.
Put it in a ponytail holder. Hi. Hello.
Oh.
Hello.
Roots going up, so we'll just tuck it back in there.
Hear that bird?
Which one?
Just raising hell.
Right here. How many birds do you think are going to try to get in those ferns?
Did you see the nest coming out of that bottom left hole in the Martin house?
No.
It's all kinds of leaves and stuff.
Let's go look. Brush it into the floor?
Yeah.
For the birds to make a nest out of? I can't brush.
Let's see what you've done here. Oh yeah, she's got bangs.
She must have gone through a breakup recently.
Noodle, you want to go to the studio?
Yeah.
Don't step on my toe. Let's go all the way back. Somebody moved into the Martin house. I can't tell who it is. Bottom left house.
Oh, that's why they were fighting.
Building a nest in there. Where are you going? Nothing on this side. Look how much it shakes. It's gonna be scrambled eggs.
It'll be a fried egg if they're on that side.
Yeah.
You think that's why they didn't get in there? Or do you think it's one big bird?
I think that one. Saturday, March 25th. I don't remember what day I said it, but didn't take long. It was a Sunday.
No, I was here when you did it.
Might be snappy if they're not quite alive yet. Might be snapping them off.
I'm just pushing a little bit so they know where to go. Reach for the stars!
I think this is the year the kiwi's gonna go to the top.
Yep. I think so.
Look how high it's gotten so far. A little bit left to go. You too. You think we should make them go the long way to meet each other? Come all the way around this side.
Like that one?
Make the one on the left go left, the one on the right go right.
No. They'll get over here and this thing will take it out.
I think they would go up and take over the Martin house.
It's possible.
Alright. Going in. All right, I'll go with you. Noodle sounds mad. What?
He's barking at us.
He said, come on, we're going back in the house. This outside stuff is for the birds.
Literally.